goes through my head right now. Well, what can I possibly even start with? But I'll say this. This has happened before. This has happened before. We'll play New York City.
That's cool!
We'll play New York and it's fucking massive. It's awesome. And then, shortly after, and a lot of times, I think it's the next show, we trek on in. We trek on in. And Baltimore kicks New York's ass. No offense to NYC, that was an incredible show. But hey, okay, let's do this right here. Sorry, turn off the lights. All right, so turn. Look at that! Freaking awesome, man. Freaking awesome. And let's get this straight with the lights up. No. Keep them lights up. How many of you, it's your first time seeing Pantera?
I love it.
Which brings me to this big applause to all the parents of the 90s passing down music to their children. Hey, I didn't get a clap out of that guy. I want to hear everybody sing. I want to hear everybody sing these fucking songs, man. And I realize with all these newcomers, not everybody's going to know all of our goddamn songs. I do realize this. So hey, youngsters out there and first timers, if you're struggling to follow the lyrics, find your nearest old motherfucker. And I promise you, chances are, they'll be singing some of them goddamn lyrics, and you gotta learn them. Speaking of, old-timers, lay it on me here. This is a song called Becoming.
Come on!
Dixon, old timers. Old timers, unite and let's sing this song loud as fuck and teach the new kids the old songs. This one called I'm Broken. We'll be right back. Everybody good up here? Everybody good out there? Yeah. Just speaking for myself, I'm having a fucking blast, man. This is awesome. Believe me, I can't believe this shit is really happening right now either. Like, this is... And it doesn't get any better, you know, the whole damn thing, man. Everything fucking about it, man. It's awesome. Awesome. And it's tough to explain. And on that note, look here. This is a deep cut. This is for, I always say, and I mean it, this is for the hardcore Pantera fan. Everybody take a deep breath. This is one called Suicide Note Part 2. Ah, I'm running, watch me do it. about you? I mean, the tunes just keep on coming. Steamrolling. And there's one thing I did want to touch on. Look here. I do need the lights up one more time. Yes, yes, yes. Wait. Save it. Because I want to know the truth. Turn off the lights, honey. I need to peer at him. I'm peering. Admit it. Whether it's a secret or not, how many of us are headbangers out there? Even when you're all alone, you know, some tune comes on and kind of let it rip some headbanging off. One more time, let me get a visual. How many of us are headbangers? Now you see, if we all get this headbanging action, and I'm not talking about hurting yourself, I'm talking about jamming, man. You know, you can sit in one spot and some shit, you know. But you get a whole freaking sea of y'all. It gets close. I look at you and y'all are all jamming. But look, y'all up here. Raise some synchronized headbanging on me, man. All y'all up there, everybody around. Old timer sing this one. This is one called 5 Minutes Alone. Let's go! Looking at you. We'll be right back. awesome, man. Thank y'all so much. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You feel that shit? When we play with Metallica, sometimes we can play the whole set, and I can tell there are some people in that building that don't know who the fuck we are until we get to this specific song. This specific song is next, and I gotta say, this is an important song, and it came into everybody's life one way or another. I'm talking about your life, and all the youngsters, and even the old shit, I guess I'm talking to fucking everybody. The way this song came into your life is unique, it's important, and at this point right here, it is fucking unifying. Because when we start this song, there ain't nothing you can do about it. But jam the fucking route. Hey! Zach, would you play this song, sir? I have praised y'all since we stepped on this fucking stage, and I'm going to continue to do so. Give yourself a giant round of applause. Y'all are awesome. While you're at it, there was a band who played at about 7 o'clock tonight called Snafu. I saw a bunch of y'all jamming, and from the age group, maybe it was some of y'all's very first pin action. Give it up for Snafu. And then, hey, it has been nothing but a fucking pleasure and an honor. And I know these motherfuckers kicked your motherfucking ass. Give it up for Lamb of God, gentlemen. Awesome group there, man. Cool motherfuckers.
I guess, man, Baltimore, I got one damn thing.
One damn thing, and I'll leave you alone. If and when we come back to this motherfucking town, who the fuck is gonna come see Pantera Jam again? Like I said, the 90s, spread the word.
And I say the same fucking thing again.
Spread the word, Zach.
Play the record.
Thank you.
way cooler out here. It's been brought to my attention that indeed, I mean, there's only one, but some people might believe in reincarnation and stuff like that, but there could be a young dying man right up front here. Dude, just shake your head like that, everybody in the whole place will see it. Hey, turn up the lights and show. Look at that light. When I first met Don, his leg was exactly that length. And the first or second time we smoked a cigarette together. Is it legal here? Everybody. You want to come up here and jam up here? Get up here. You know what I'm saying? Gotta show y'all. Somebody assist this youngster. Woo! There he comes. Give him a round of applause. Stand up here for Hunter. Oh, over there. Oh, so we can't get him. I can't get a microphone from the backstage, Drew. Excuse me. That's an old comedy skit. And yes, we're very old. Okay, beautiful. Guessing you might know this song. It's just a wild guess. It's his first rock concert. Okay. Everyone. I expect 100% audience participation. Because I think 100% of you know this next fucking song one way or another.
Explain love and friendly love.
Hey, let's make this completely official. Everybody, take a deep breath and sing with me. And she